हेलो एवरीवन, गुड मॉर्निंग। श्री हरि इंटरनेशनल पब्लिक स्कूल, स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, मैथ्स, चैप्टर नंबर 1, बिल्डिंग विथ ब्रिक्स। स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टू बी कंटिन्यू विथ दिस चैप्टर। सो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लुक एट ओवर हियर। जमाल एंड कालू, द मैसन ऑफ जागृति स्कूल, सेड दैट देयर ग्रैंडफादर यूज मैनी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ ब्रिक्स। ओके, नाउ हियर जमाल्स एंड कालोस, द मैसन ऑफ जागृति स्कूल एंड देन बोथ आर ग्रैंडफादर यूज मैनी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ ब्रिक्स मेड बाई। नाउ सम ऑफ दिस आर शोन इन दिस फोटो। नाउ लुक इट ओवर हियर, सम ब्रिक्स आर गिवन इन टू द पिक्चर। Now, which of these bricks have curved edge? Now, look at over here. Okay, there's a different types of bricks. Now, which bricks have a curved edge? Now, look at over here. This brick in a curved edge. Okay, now curved edge. How many faces do you see of the longest bricks? Now, where is longest bricks? Now, this is a longest brick of all the bricks. Now, there are how many faces do you see over here? Only one faces you have to see over here. Now, is there any bricks which has more than 6 faces? No, there is no one brick has a more than 6 faces. Okay, find out the size of a bricks. Now, do you remember, have you seen brick of different sizes? Okay, all the student, have you seen a different size of a bricks? Then take one brick and measure it. Okay, if you took out one bricks and if you measure the length, breadth and height of the brick. Now, this is a brick picture I have made over here. Now, this is a length of a brick. This is a height of a brick, or this is a breadth of a brick. Okay, then if you measure at your home, the length of brick, the width of brick and the height of a brick, how long is it? Okay, if you just write over here how wide is it, yeah? Then you have to measure and write the over here how height is. Okay, then Munia want to make a wall 1 meter long. Then how many bricks will she need to put in a line? Okay, if you just find out, 1 meter means 100 centimeter. Okay, then how many bricks are Munia he put in a line? Bricks and bricks, hot and fresh. Ganesh and Saiba live near a cline where bricks are made. Okay, just look at over here. This is a picture of a chimney. Then can you guess how high is the chimney here? It is okay. If you just guess the how many meters in a chimney's height. Okay, suppose above 5 meter, above 50 meter, above 50 meters. Now I have to just take here C. Okay, the chimney's height is 50 meter. Okay students, now next is Ganesh and Saiba love to look at the pattern of bricks in the long line kept out the dry to dry. They also watch how bricks are made. Now look at over here, this is a picture of a bricks, how to made by people. Then here are 4 patterns from the brick clean. These picture are jumbled up. Look at them carefully. write the correct order. Okay, now look at over here. This is a this is a picture of A, this B picture, this is C picture, and this is a D picture. How do you think a brick is made out of soil dug from the earth? Look at the picture and discuss in a group. Now if you just correct right, I put the correct order in over here, right over here. Now just collect some basic information and discuss about the brick master, brick makers. Okay, then now look at over here. This is a picture of a sea. Then all the mud is collected. Okay, now look at over here. The people of collect a mud. Now this is a first sea. Then after that mud put into the mud, that the mud put into the mud. So D, then after brick are made. Now the these people are made by a bricks. Then last is put a dry. Okay, now this is bricks put a dry form. Okay students, now look at over here. Have you seen a brick clean? Okay, if you seen a brick clean, so yeah, put the right to yes. Then did you try to guess the number of bricks kept there? Okay, if you just think how many bricks are kept over here, kept over there, then there are many people bricks clean in India. Okay, in so many brick clean in our India, so thousand of them, more than 100,000. 100,000 means 100,000. Okay, so 100,000. Okay, 100,000. So look at over, 100,000 means 100,000. Can you guess? Imagine how big this number is. The number is also called a 1 lakh. Okay, now in a number form, 1 lakh. Okay, in a second form, and you have to write in a, you have to just try to write in a word. So 1 lakh and 100,000 both are the same. How big the number is? The number is also called a 1 lakh. Can you try to write it? Okay, now I have to write over here. Now ask your friends where they have hear of a lake. Okay, ask your friends. So if you that type of word, he can be here. Find out, look at this photo and guess how many bricks are carried by this truck. Okay, just collect the information. So you have to just go to the truck driver and meet them. Also find out from a truck driver how many bricks they can carry in a one truck. Okay, then truck driver give a information how many bricks are carried in a truck. They can give the answer. Mental maths, bhajan buys bricks. Bhajan went to a buy brick. The price was given from 1,000 bricks. The price were also different from different type of bricks. Now look at over here. Old brick, the price of old brick is ₹1,200 from a 1,000 brick. Okay, 1,000 brick, the cost of 1,000 brick is 1,200. Then new brick from Itafur, 1,800 from 1,000 bricks. Then new bricks from Brickabad, 2,000 for 1,000 bricks. Okay, now look at over. Bhajan decided to buy the new bricks from Brickabad. He bought their 1,000 bricks. How much did he pay? Now look at over. New bricks from Brickabad, 2,000 bricks of a 1,000. 2,000 rupees for the cost of 1,000 bricks is 2,000 rupees. So he Bajans buy a 3000 bricks in a breaker bars. So 3 2000 into 3 means just mental maths. So 6000 rupees. Okay, 6000 rupees total cost of a brick. Now guess what he will pay if he buy 5000 old bricks. Now 1000 old bricks price is 1200, so 5000 old bricks price is a 600. Okay, now okay, thank you students, if you're watching this video. Okay, do you like it? Then if you understand, I hope if you understand. Thank you.